This beautiful dog is named Dottie. She's a female Brittany. She's being offered for adoption through New England Brittany Rescue. Not a nice dog. She's easy to handle. Beautiful coat. She's in great shape. These dogs make great companions, good hunters. She's showing beautiful feathers behind her legs. No problem handling this dog. She's house trained, of course. She's been spayed. She's up to date on her shots. She is up to date on her test. She's heartworm negative. She's on prevention. And she's also been microchipped. She's good with other dogs, obviously good with strangers, I just met her. And now she's acting silly here. She loves the snow, and she actually can slide down the hill on her back. Of course, she probably won't do it now. Oh, there's a little bit. But she's really enjoying herself here at the New England Brittany Rescue Foster Home. I have her on as runner because it just makes it a lot easier for me to get some video, up close video. She comes when you call her. Very sweet dog. She's got a good nose on her. These dogs can do it all. They can hunt, retrieve, point, make great companions. So if you're interested in Dottie, contact New England Brittany Rescue, and the contact information is coming up right now. She only weighs about 30 pounds. She's about 18 inches high.